Hey guys, welcome to Wacky Wednesdays, where we will be doing videos for your entertainment and our pleasure, pain. So today's video will be pizza roll roulette. Our wonderful interns Riley and Blair have provided us with 30 pizza rolls, and 10 of them are infused with a hot sauce concoction of Texas Pete Hotter Hot Sauce, Frank's Red Hot, Extra Hot, and Wingstop's Atomic Sauce. They are here, and we will all have to eat 10 pizza rolls, and whichever one we get, and there's 10 hot ones. So, it sounded like a great idea.
Can you leave that out of my face?
Yes, we sure can. Okay, so so we will start by grabbing one. Nope.
This one. The middle is always the least safe. That is infused. I can see.
All right. Three.
Fun
two.
Fact. These are called pizza pillows.
Are we taking the whole thing?
Whatever you want.
Whole thing.
Whatever you want.
Whole thing.
Whole thing.
I already know that this one has hot sauce, so you have to follow.
Whole thing. Here we go. One, two, three. I'm good.
Hot?
Of course. Fun. I forgot the taste of pizza rolls. I haven't had pizza rolls since.
Fun fact, cool kids call them pizza pillows.
Pizza pillows, okay.
Because they look like pillows. I'm really trying to start that trend, so join with me.
Okay. Next one?
Sure. Hmm.
I'm good.
Two for two.
I'm good.
Hot one?
Mm-mm. Okay. So you have I see a couple hot ones, and I'm tempted to grab.
I'll put all the bad ones in the middle, didn't you?
Oh.
No, I see one on the edge.
All right.
Good. That one right there should be the last one.
Oh, interesting. You got the hot one by there. This is a hot one as well.
Three. Hot one.
Okay. Yep.
You got a hot one?
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Third round's a charm.
You got a hot one?
I did grab it on purpose, though. Figured the quicker we get them out of the way.
Oh my god.
The better.
That's got it. After
yeah,
shot.
You feel like the sweat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're good. So that's three. Oh my god.
That makes four hot ones down.
Ooh.
Only six to go.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. This one's a hot one.
Yeah.
That was a lot more atomic sauce than usual.
You got a hot one?
No.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I stole that last roll. Oh my gosh.
You got a hot one?
Yeah, it doesn't go away. Trust me. Just eat another one. It covers it up.
Oh, it's
cake.
Coming. It's coming. Oh. Oh, that's hot. Oh gosh.
Is it burning that spot? Burn this one?
It's burning the whole tongue. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, that's making my nose run.
It started to reach my chest.
Oh!
Is this normal?
Oh, that's hot! Oh my god! That's hot! Okay, go. One, two, three. Oh, shoot. That's not hot.
This one's better.
That's hot.
First out.
Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, that's hot! My tongue!
That's,
ow!
Look, in a couple seconds, you just won't feel your tongue anymore.
Oh my god.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh, you got paper down. Did you bring anything?
No, sir.
Oh, God. Why?
This was a dumb idea.
One, two, three.
Okay.
This one's a hot one.
Oh, this one's good, but... Oh! You got one?
The three in a row.
Only up two. Oh, God. How many have you had?
I'm just vibing.
No, how many have you eaten?
Oh, three. Two safe ones.
Three? You have three? I have two. That eight? Seven? What's the math on that? Oh, God.
That was
eight.
3, 3, 6.
Oh, gosh.
Only 5.
3, 6, 2.
Oh.
That was
3, 3, 6. 8.
Oh.
8 have been eaten.
Oh.
Yeah. Dos mas. Not your average Puerto Rican.
Oh. I'm going to have hemorrhoids after this. Oh, my gosh. Ah. Hey.
No, but we are all going to have atomic poo-poos.
Okay.
I want this one. It looks like it's been injected.
Okay. This
one. I want the majority of the hot ones to prove that I win.
I don't know wrong.
Okay. Yep.
Oh, looks like.
That was hot sauce for sure.
Why? This is not cool.
New York has made you weak.
This is like hot. Like, I can't taste it.
Oh.
It may be hot, but it will never be as hot as me. Confidence is the key.
Oh, hello. Wow. Ladies. Wow. I'm probably
oh, wait.
A lot of ladies.
Did you fake gag?
Yeah.
Was that the cue?
Yeah. Okay. Ready? I'm safe. Two more.
Today, but it kind of tastes spicy still.
Oh my God.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh my God. So, yeah. Hey guys. I just want to let you know, we miss you so much because all these games you were supposed to play during the summer. But,
this is for you.
But
yeah.
You missed out.
We
so,
miss you a lot.
Yeah, so this stuff was supposed to be for you, but because we care and still wanted to play it, we ended up playing it for you, so.
I may be crying now, but it's nothing compared to when I heard that we weren't regathering.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my God.
It's just that it doesn't stop.
Right, it stays, it lingers, it's like.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Doesn't really matter.
Okay. All right,
wait,
here you go.
Three hot ones.
I got two.
Four. There's one left.
There is one left.
All right, one of them is a snitch. I think it's this one.
Nope.
Which one is it? This one?
I think that's it. No, don't fill it up more than 10.
You can see it. You can see it.
All right, here you go.
You did.
One, two, three.
Yeah, hot sauce.
Oh, you got hot?
Wait a minute! Trick!
Wait!
It is full, too. Tricksters.
No, I'll see. I've only got two.
I've gotten five.
Oh, my nose is running. Oh, God.
You wonder what? That one was a lot better, because I feel like I can't taste anymore.
Yeah, I'm not having that problem.
By the way, guys, this show is sponsored by Maddie's Maddie Matthews Shirts and Designs.com.
Perfect.
If you're looking for
woodworking
business shirts for your business or for your large gatherings,
the next girls' night out.
That's right. Make sure to hit up
guys
Maddie
and
Matthews.
Girls.
Okay. Mine says, "Good thing I don't have hemorrhoids. Not yet. Afterwards, I will."
Mine says nacho average Puerto Rican, which is true, because I'm not Puerto Rican.
This is true, yeah.
And mine says, I'm so hot now, Pep.
It burns so bad.
I know, that's bad. Okay. So we got tricked. So last one.
Cut. Put in the comments who you think won.
L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. À sauter les repas, je suis habitué.
Oh, I'm going.
Oh, I think technically I was good.
Why would you get that?
You know, that really isn't. That's where all the flavor comes from.
Well,
right there.
It is not. No. His poop is going to have lots of flavors. Oh, God. Okay. Only got two. But still stings.
Who would pay for that?
Okay. So.
That's horrible.
Ooh.
That hit the back of my throat.
Charge comes up with stuff like this.
Oh my gosh, I know. So, hey guys, thank you so much for watching. We will have more fun videos like this for you. Hopefully, it doesn't involve any of us going forward. Haha, yeah, it's got the flavor, silly goose.
Really did.
Yeah.
You know that taste.
Yeah, so next week we will have more videos for your entertainment and for your fun. We love you, miss you, see you later.
Cut.
That's absolutely
oh god
horrific.
Oh.